Tom, it's your turn.
I got an iPod.
It's amazing how you could take a six-second segment and provide a message and humor in just a six-second segment. It takes a lot of talent to be able to do that.
It's very spontaneous, which I think kind of demonstrates the just how naturally his creative process is for him. He doesn't necessarily have things planned out.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
To a T. He kind of does things as he goes along, I think. That shows his ability to think on his feet.
Tommy's vines, when I watch them, they were pretty funny.
He wants to entertain you guys.
He makes vines because he's creative and they're challenging. He likes to be challenged and he likes to be creative.